Amid the ongoing political crisis in Uttarakhand, Chief Minister Harish Rawat on Saturday met Governor Krishna Kant Paul to discuss the prevailing situation in the state. He said that KK Paul is the guardian of state, adding that he had divulged the details of his own assessment of the state's political condition. Correspondent Ashish Goyal from Dehradun for ANI.